nature through an inspiring tale. Take it away, children.
Hey, but we already know one. It's about a very special animal.
Oh, do you mean the story about Simba, the Lion King of Pride Land?
Yes. Do you want to hear a story about a lion named Simba who proved to be a great leader despite all odds? Come and let's go on a remarkable adventure together.
What does the future hold for him? has come to see the presentation of the newest member of the bride. Everyone was there.
Everyone except for one very grumpy and angry lion. Let's see his side of the story.
Life's not fair, is it? You see, I'll never be king. As for you, my furry friend, you make a great lunch.
I think your mother told you not to play with your food.
Now look, Zazu, you have made me lose my lunch.
You should warn the dad once it is through.
Now! Sarabi and I didn't see you at the ceremony. That was today? Oh, it must have slipped my mind. Slippery mind or not. Being the next after the king, it was your duty to be there. I was to be next king until that furball of yours showed up.
That furball is my son and your nephew.
Simba may be the next king, but not for too long.
Is there a threat?
No, I wouldn't dream of threatening you. No, it was just a joke.
What am I going to do with that?
Scar awaits his friends, the hyenas, who also thought he would be the next king. Now that things have changed, Scar intends on making plans of his own.
Thank you. never thought hiding was essential. They're crude and unspeakably plain. Are as wet as a warthog's backside, as thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression, the lights of a warlord's film. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am here from my dues. And injustice you maliciously swear. Be prepared.
Yeah, be prepared. We'll be prepared. For what?
For the death of the king.
What is he saying?
Fool, we're gonna kill him. Simba too. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again.
But your father, he's only protecting you. Thank you. the little king practicing.
Practicing being a king, are you?
Uncle Scar, teach me how to bird feeding, please.
Oh, I don't think that this is the right place.
Let's head up to the cliffs.
That would be ideal. Right, this is the right place. You stay right here while I make sure the area is safe.
Behind this. let's go tell everyone what happened.
No, but I can't.
Yes, you do have a point. They'll not believe you, so I think you should run away.
days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Welcome to our humble home.
You live here?
We live wherever we want.
It's beautiful.
Yes. This is Nala. Why is it Fiji
Simba rushes back to Pride Land.
Simba is stunned to see the dark and dull Pride Land. It was nothing like it used to be. With his newfound sense of responsibility, Simba heads to Pride Dock to confront Scar.
Yes, Scar! Where's your hunting party? They're not doing their job.
There's no food. The herds are all moved on.
It's no. You're just not looking hard enough.
It's over. There's nothing left. There's only one choice. We must leave Pride Rock.
No, we're not going anywhere.
Thank you. ones who are definitely the stars of today's event. A huge, huge round of applause for them. Children, you all have been really outstanding. I will now request Miss Sojanya to please come and deliver the vote of thanks.
Good evening, everyone. I am Sojanya, and I feel privileged to have been asked to propose the vote of thanks today on the third annual function of Indus. I, on the behalf of Indus International School, Gachibowli, Colonel Rao, for taking out time from his busy schedule to be a part of this event. Thank you, Ms. Novera, for your constant support and guidance throughout. Thank you, Mr. Rizwan, for your benevolent presence. I'm sure everyone will agree when I say today's event has been splendid. Today's show is the result of incredible efforts from our tiny little wonders, and they did an amazing job. Any good show does not happen overnight. It takes weeks of practice and a bird's eye for details. Such a show is the culmination of good teamwork. There are great wonders that happen. I would like to thank each and every member of the staff who has worked relentlessly and has played a vital role in making this show a grand success. I would like to